And perhaps the highest profile race of all was decided in the Garden State. New Jersey Governor Chris Christie cruised to a crushing victory over his Democratic challenger. ABC's Shoshana Walsh reports from Asbury Park.
Chris Christie has won re-election in New Jersey, decisively beating his opponent, Democratic State Senator Barbara Buono. This win sets the stage for his second term, but also for a possible presidential run in 2016. Throughout the campaign, he has preached a bipartisan message, telling ABC News just this week it is important to the future of the country to bring people together. And it will be his ability to win over Democrats and Democratic constituencies like Hispanic, African American, and female voters in this race that is sure to be his pitch to his party about how he can win if he chooses to run in 2016.
Now listen, I know that if we can do this in Trenton, New Jersey, maybe the folks in Washington, D.C. should tune in their TVs right now, see how it's done.
Christie's party is here on the boardwalk in Asbury Park. Now, of course, Asbury Park is home to Bruce Springsteen. And who's the boss's biggest fan? Well, Chris Christie. John, Diana,